On the ice, representing Andorra, Elvis Caubet.
Well, Elvis, 17 years old. Second Junior Grand Prix season, 21.69, earning that last season on the Junior Grand Prix. This is his first time out in 2019, skating to Parisienne Walkways by Gary Moore.
Elvis Caubet.
Well, there's a pretty good example. This young man is just at the early stages of development. He's strong and he can get up in the air and turn around, but it's the posture and there's the triple loop. Hangs onto that landing. Really good fight. Trips out, didn't work as well. He's on a lean too far back on the heel. Doesn't push the free leg back. Probably could have saved that. Foot was kind of underneath him. Double axel lean outside the circle right there. You can see his leaning outside and had to step out of that as well. The strength is there. The technique and the positioning just needs a little bit of work. Posture will be huge. Nice, straight, and strong on all air positions and even on the takeoff position. So important. And when you're a young man and you have the strength, you want to muscle the jumps, and that's kind of the worst thing you can do. You kind of want to just use the momentum, find out how much energy you need on the takeoff, but keep the position nice and straight and strong. Definitely has the strength. Just some refinement in some of those positions will go a long ways.
scores, please.
The short program scores for Elvis 31.38. And he's the first skater out in the competition. 24 yet to skate.
On the ice,